The Dell Service Tag is a 7-character alphanumeric code used to identify specific products. By navigating to the Dell support site, you can enter your service tag in place of manually searching for your model. If you have searched for your service tag before and your browser settings allow it, you should be able to quickly select your model here. The advantage to searching for your specific service tag or express service code is that the support site will show you your product's specific information, meaning it will show you drivers and support from the specific hardware you selected in your order. You can also see your warranty information, system configuration, documents, service events, and additional parts and accessories. For the PowerVault ME4 system, the service tag can be found on a pull-out tab in front of the machine. Pull out this tab to see your service tag and express service code, which is the same as your service tag but in a numeric form. There may also be a sticker on the side or back of your machine with this same information. This is depending on your model type. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more useful hints and tutorials. Thanks for watching.